Listen, I'll take you out to play when I have the time. Sakura. Sakura, escort the lady back to her room.
Eri Ojo-san, Sakura will escort you back.
Drink well. You have a pretty assistant, and I also approve of your taste in cars. What's more important, you have a sense of responsibility.
Thank you.
Real men are like us. They talk with nonchalance even when carrying a mountain on their shoulders. Men are born to bear burdens in this world.
Whoa! Nikki, even you were starting to talk like that? All that Yakuza talk sure is contagious.
Hey! From this moment on, I will consider you my trusted friend. After this mission, you're invited to my wedding.
Suddenly, I find myself the honored guest of the Gattusos.
And not just as an important guest. We are practically comrades in arms, Genkun.
Aniki! Hurry! Genkun!
Foolish people's friendship seems cheaply bought. And yet, it can't be nice to be foolish once in a while.